A busy intersection in downtown Louisville is getting a fresh coat of paint. MSD is sponsoring a mural at its pump station at 4th and Main across the street from the Galt House. It's called Waterfall by local artist Whitney Olson. It's completely covering the pump station and represents local waterways featuring glass mosaics and metal elements. The mural should be finished by this fall.